pants pirate.
No, would just be Saxon leaving the ship.
Ah, that would be it. Yes, sir.
Look at all these kids, though, Captain. Look at them.
Oh, they're great looking. Okay,
a fine group of kids. Look at these two right here.
They escaped from prison. They're still wearing their stripes.
Exactly. Yes. Need one right there. One eye. Yes. Good. McGee.
Be it.
At your leisure.
Captain.
All silent!
While Captain Sebastian the Black reads from the great and secret hide and receive book.
Ye born stack.
Salute you, Popo Morpo, and we have a doubtless to be on the deep of the trap of Delos Parandas. Gracias.
Ah, Spanish, Miss Peggy.
Si, senor, to all of our Spanish guests.
Hola.
Hola. Ye who stand.
And a throw it that Kevin Schwartz his book and he brought. Oh, geek, P9 Bellina.
What was that?
That was German.
Sounds angry.
Everything in German sounds angry.
Ye who stand.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Thank you.
That was Japanese.
Yeah, I don't care what it was. Just stand still, shut up, and keep an eye on the kids.
Okay, lovely. All
right. Oh, you're in front of your captain now, everyone, so salute.
Salute.
Or just stare at me, that works. Ye who stand before the book, swear to take by hook or crook it. McGee!
What?
Did you see that?
I did, and I have no idea what they're doing.
Maybe who
these kids are, I think the term is cray-cray.
What? Well, whatever that is, I think you're right. Keep an eye on him.
Gotcha.
All right. Anything your heart should need, and live and die by the hirelings. McGee!
Over here.
What are you doing back over there?
You got a better view from over here.
You do?
Yeah.
Then use it!
That's what I'm doing.
This promise now is made by you to your captain. You be true. True. McGee!
What?
They're doing it again!
I'm picking up the promise.
What is it?
Well, these kids.
These kids.
Right here.
Right here.
Are drunk.
Are drunk. But they're kids.
Welcome to California.
There's a man on the beach. Alright, here we are. To fly! Flag of skull and McGee, I know what's going on.
You do?
Yes, these kids are taking orders from someone right over here.
Yeah, we're all looking at somebody in the rain crew. Yeah, yeah. Hold on. There's a big man over here. Hey, I'm watching you.
Flag, flag of skull and bones or walk the plank. McGee, the green crew.
Who is it? Who is it? Hey! I will rain fire and fury down on you like never seen before.
Yeah. All right. To fly the flag of skull and bones or walk the plank to Davy Jones. I think to
see you back
at the Mr. McGee!
Ow! My pirate's booty!
Enough of this! Everyone rise for the sacred pirate's oath!
Oh.
And this means everybody.
I. Your name.
Your name.
Everyone's a comedian.
Swear to be a good pirate.
Swear to be a good pirate.
To pillage and plunder.
To pillage and plunder.
To sail the seas of adventure.
To sail the seas of adventure.
Oh,
to eat all my vegetables.
To eat all my vegetables.
So help me.
So help me.
Oh, very well. You're all now official pirates.
Yeah. Oh, horrible.
I am.
Turning these innocent children into cutthroats and thieves.
Turning? Get a good look. They were halfway there when I started.
You men escort them off the ship immediately. I command it. I command it.
Well, that wasn't in my good ear. Let me get this straight. You command it? Well, by all means then, Antonio, sexy, escort the little ones off the ship at once. I think we wouldn't want Her Highness to get upset now, would we? Yeah. Now, if I were you, Your Highness, I'd worry more about my own fate than the fate of these little children. Get out of my sight! You had that tiara of yours.